Akon Day 1.
This was the gun for me, anyway. This one, what you see here is the dealer room. The artist and alley are both in the same place. Lines everywhere, lines. Now, this is the main hallway. Looks like no Hallway of Death this year. So big ones for gone. I will hopefully get into the dealer room at some point.
I've been here for a little while, getting kind of hungry, and the line is still long and horrible for the dealer room and artist alley, so I'm gonna find some lunch. Get a pizza. And I don't think we find the electronics game. This looks like a board games and general meetup with like 3DS and stuff. So electronic game should be around here somewhere. Well, it turns out the gaming room is right behind those doors. But it doesn't open to 6 p.m. It's currently 3:03. So, yeah. I might just go back over to the convention center. Not sure yet. So, I found it into what they call the exhibition hall. I've got $2 to spend.
gonna go to the Omni Hotel for some werewolf. It's a kind of a whodunit card game, and it's a lot of fun. Well, for me, day one is over. It was a pretty good first day. Besides getting here with nothing to do. But I got everything I really wanted to do today. Got the exhibition hall and get some werewolf in. Checked into the gaming room real quick, but I don't have time to do any of that shit tonight. But I do have a 5 set of which. Looks interesting. Shut up. They head right away. Or I think so. Anyway, so yeah. That was day one. I'm gonna hopefully get this out for on the 9th. Need to fill my long trip home, and yeah,